Well, welcome back to Philly Two Hats Gaming. I am Philly Two Hats, and today we are continuing our journey through
Resident Evil 2 Remake.
I'm hoping you'll get bored of that.
I'm not going to get bored of it. It's happening every time. It's fucking happening every time.
First day, movie day.
So, we are about to exit this fucking police station for good. I really hope it's for good.
It's not for good.
It's for good.
If I remember correctly, it's not for good.
I'm pretending it's for good.
This is going to be like, wow.
No, I love it. Look, achievements. Never ending.
Oh my god!
What the hell?
Get out of there!
Oh my god, have I got fucking food?
You've got that arm. Don't use it.
He hurt me, dude. I can't believe that.
What the fuck?
When did that happen?
Is he behind you?
Oh, he is behind me. I thought the tyrant was done, dude. Oh, I thought the tyrant was done.
Shit. Looks like it's the other way.
You're fucked up.
Nut sacks.
You're fucked up.
Huh?
He's going to get you.
Oh, God, what was that?
He loves you, dude.
He just wants a hug, man.
Shut up. This way?
It looks like it's the other way of the road.
Oh, God. He's so close, dude. I am so unhappy. This kicked off too quick.
One pair of pants later.
It's not that. This?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
There's
this
zombies
better be
in here.
Yeah. Oh, God.
There are zombies in here. Oh.
Looks like the only way forward.
Don't be crazy.
He's gone.
He's on your left. You know it.
He's gone for good. Don't you even dare say that. He's not. He's gone.
Fucking hacking bitch.
Oh, my God.
No.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, you got your Mackie out. Oh, God.
Oh, it's fucking great.
Are you going to stay dead?
Fucking hell.
Nope.
Yeah, there we go. She gargled. Nope.
That was 13.
Fuck's sake.
7 fucking bullets for 1 zombie.
Oh, shit.
Oh, look, Philly, it's your favourite.
Oh, shit.
You love them doggies. I'd have a look and see if there's a dog coming around that corner.
Oh, shit. No, the second I get near that, he's going to tear through this.
Maybe it might be worthwhile killing him whilst he's in the fence.
I don't think he can, dude.
Pistol, just take a pistol to his head. Don't do that. The waste of bullets. Okay. Oh, you can't. Oh, you can.
Okay.
Okay. No. Chill. Music's gone.
Oh, my God. Okay. That was a good idea, mate.
I think there's going to be a couple more rounds some motherfucking where. Get ready to run.
Shh.
Yep.
Oh, Pugsy Hush. Pugsy Hush. Oh, God. Got achievement. Like, skeet shoot.
Okay.
I skeet shooting him, dude.
You killed him out of the air, man.
Okay.
Played, sir. Played.
Oh, that was a lovely shot. Oh.
No, that was your gun. that was your gun reloading, chill. It sounded a bit clippity-cloppity, I'll give you that.
I thought it was another dog to my left. It's nice not to have the tyrant after us, isn't it?
Yeah. Dogs will do, though.
Yeah.
All right. I'd say waste some more pistol ammo because they're behind a fence.
Oh my god!
They're all behind the fences too, Billy.
Oh god!
You fucking asshole!
Fuck! Eat my dick! Oh shit!
Dude.
He's gonna eat my dick!
No, you zoom in. Wait until your scopes zoom in.
Oh, God, dude.
You hammer those fucking bullets,
I don't
man.
Give a fuck about hammering bullets. I give a shit about dead dogs.
How bad are you?
I'm pretty bad.
Oh, you got green. There you go.
Yeah. Motherfucker. It's going to fucking eat my leg.
Can't you put a light on or something?
Shit, yes.
Oh, That was special. Orphanage. Ready to go.
Ready to go to the orphanage.
It's got to be the orphanage.
You reckon?
Shit.
Oh my god.
Wow.
She's a fucking genius.
Look, Ma, we got a fucking genius.
I think they maybe expected us to run through that because there were no dogs out there. She slammed through that like there was,
she did well,
like there was an issue.
That was good. That was good.
Hang on, Sherry.
Nana, 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 Nana. Okay. What the fuck?
Oh, you've got to go to his office.
Yeah.
There's a big guy with a fucking arm in his an eye in his arm. No, you've got
no,
two
No, hopefully
grenades.
That's happened. No, I think that's happened. I think that's already happened. I don't think you're going to fight the big eye, dude. I think you're going to fight an infected
fight.
Version of that cop.
Oh, great.
Oh,
oh fucking hell.
Your fault.
It's not my fault.
It took too long.
What?
Get off me! Anyone? Oh my god!
Oh god, dude. Does the eye dude impregnate these dudes and make liquors?
That would make sense, double tap.
That would make sense, would it? He's dead, dude. Hello, little girl.
Hello.
Okay.
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 Where's basement?
There's basement.
Okay. Okay.
Great. Sherry? All right. There's nothing down here.
Claire!
Oh,
Sherry? Claire.
I'll be right there!
Excellent. Hello, sweetheart.
Good hiding. Well played.
Yeah, well played. How are we?
Oh, go! Go,
oh,
God!
Oh, my God!
Oh,
sorry.
God!
Where are we going?
I don't know. Run back that way. Back that way. No!
Oh, dude, I don't know what to do.
Just that way. Left, left.
Oh, God, dude. I don't know what's going on.
No, you were supposed to carry on. There's a way left.
What do you mean there's a way? There's nothing, dude. Oh,
yeah,
God,
we can't
dear
do anything
me.
Against that, bro.
Oh, God.
We can't do anything against that. Go!
That is a massive waste of bullets, though, isn't it? Oh, Jesus. I cannot believe that motherfucker comes back. Oh, there is a door open.
Go. Where are we going? Straight ahead?
I guess it's a lift. Yeah, all right, shit.
Sherry, come on!
Oh, God!
Oh, Christ!
No! Oh! Oh, shit!
Oh, my God!
What'd you say?
Okay, well, the tyrant's gone. We haven't got to worry about him anymore.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Well, there goes the neighborhood.
Wake up.
Huh?
Open your eyes. Hold still.
Who the fuck is this?
Not infected. Sherry? Sherry's fine. Do you know Sherry? It's an impressive display of strength. What happened to her? We have to assess the situation.
Oh, God.
Who are you?
Well, she's a douchebag.
I'm Claire. I didn't foresee this. Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Oh, Annette. Tell me, what happened to William? I don't know. Who is that? The creature responsible for this. What? I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Fucking hell, she's rude.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
You are
health.
Not very good.
Oh, I know. I wasted so many bullets. I should have just kept running. I got so confused. Oh, God. Lovely.
Hey, guess what? This is fucked up. No.
Creeping through stank, dude.
No, the water. The water, dude.
I know there's water, dude. There's not a lot I can do about it. Okay, well, we need something.
What does it say?
I don't know, a crank. We need a wheel.
Oh, cranky wheel. Wheelie crank.
Just keep an eye out for things you can pick up, because...
I'm keeping an eye out for things that can jump out and scare the seven bells of shit out of me.
I don't think anything's going to do that.
I'll be in the right place. Oh, God. I'll be in the
right
place.
It's so poopy. It's real shapoopy, dude.
Look at you. You're like shiny with poop.
I'm poop shined. Okay, right. We're going to get out of this shit. Going to smoke a bowl. Say a prayer for world peace.
Oh,
God, no. World peace. Okay, I want to say a prayer for world peace.
No. The bullets. Christ almighty.
Oh, God, I can't get down.
Hey.
It's all right.
Up.
Stuffage. Oh, shit.
Up. Beep.
Oh. Beep. Oh, God.
You asshole.
I'm going to call him names now. There could be... I think there's somebody behind you.
Oh yes, God, there is! There is!
Oh, my God.
I think there was someone behind you. Oh, my God. That was well heard, mate. Well heard.
Oh, shit. Dude. My God, chill out. Chill out, just chill out.
I've got to fucking kill them, dude.
17 bullets left.
I'm telling you, I shouldn't have wasted any bullets on the tyrant.
Really?
He didn't die. He didn't fucking die.
I just can't, no words. No fucking, really?
We're fucked, dude. We're already fucked. I got three bullets.
Hey!
And a flame round.
One.
There you go. Lovely.
It gave you one flame round. Oh
come on.
Fuck's sake.
Puh. Puff.
Right, well, hang on. What's it? Have a look. What can be on the first one?
Pug. If it was Pug, that would have been amazing. I think it's going to be W.
Why would it be W? What makes W better than any other?
Maybe Victor, I guess.
How do you know it's a name? Where did you pluck that random idea out?
It's not random. Everything else was...
Really?
Fuck me.
Fuck off. Fuck it.
Seriously?
Yeah.
That has to be it, right?
No, just do it. That's it.
Fuck's sake.
That is absolutely 100% it. You have a grenade round.
I have a grenade round. Where the fuck are we?
Shitsville and Finkel's the mayor.
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Okay, Sherry. That's her mum.
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
What?
I was scared. Those things were everywhere and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
What a bitch.
Wow, great mom.
I know.
Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming!
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Don't lay down in the poop room. I mean, not the best, is it? Sewers map. Lovely.
Good Lord. You haven't cleaned this room for zombies.
I know. There's no zombies in this room.
How do you know?
Because this is the safe room.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Oh. Okay.
Electrical part, did it say? It's
electronic part.
Spark plug. Ah, put that one in there. Because it's a night one.
Huh.
That's from
Rubbed
Off.
Oh, it doesn't say what
that's
that
grave.
Is. Okay. Or
and
that
so
one.
So is that.
But well, that one is night. That's
well,
right,
there can only
isn't
be, yeah, there can only be a certain combination.
Yeah,
then,
all right, sweet. So that was supposed to go in there. Good times. Pretty sure the rook and knight are on the same wall and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other.
We haven't got a queen.
Okie dokie. No more tyrant, though.
Well.
Really happy about that.
I don't know.
Hush. No more tyrant. Fucking loving it.
He's get T-Bob.
Oh,
that's for the sewers, man.
T-Bob. Delivery receipt. The item below has been delivered to the location specified in your order. Heat resistant safe.
What's in the heat resistant safe?
Don't know. The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Don't know where the safe is. We'll find it, I'm sure.
Oh, God, that's so dark. That is so dark.
I am definitely looking down here first. There's got to be something. Okay, there is something. I didn't even see him until we got right on top. I mean, that was right between the eyes.
What the hell is up with you?
What do you mean up with him?
Oh, was that him? Nope. That was it.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, was the safe.
found the safe. Fucking hell.
All right, well.
Okay.
Okay, left to
212-8. Excellent.
212-8.
Gadoosh.
What do you got over there?
Oh, handgun parts. Reinforced frame.
For the pistol combinage.
Yeah, that's for the other pistola. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
I'm a law abider.
Have you got a knife on you now? Did you pick up a knife?
There's a knife in the... Oh, I do have a knife.
I reckon you should...
Slash at him?
I don't know whether you can get up with him. You can shoot his legs, and then when he hits the floor, you can slash at him.
That's true. I need to sort of get his attention first, though.
I don't know whether he's the only one down there, man.
Serious?
Come on. Come on.
Yeah, I didn't think he was. You can fall back to the other room first, dude. That was a shot. Slash him. Oh, I don't know. Oh, God. Grenade.
What? I've got a fucking thing in my hand. I had a knife. That's bullshit, dude.
Fuck. Come on, man. Be better. Be better.
Fucking everyone stop logging on.
Everybody. Oh, my God. They're both getting up.
No, he's fine. He landed on him. He's lost his foot.
I don't think he's dead, dude.
He's the other guy is.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Fuck him up.
Oh, God. Watch out.
Please. Oh, my God. Fuck's sake. Fuck off. Give him a knife back.
This is stressful shit, man. I'm stressed right now.
No bullets again. Oh, fuck me. Just turn on the lights. Turn on lights, please.
Oh, that was probably not a good idea.
Okay.
Now, hang on a minute. That's a quicker way.
That's to the sewers.
Yeah, I think that's a quicker way back. Yeah,
way back
look,
where?
To that main bit, the main sewer.
Oh, okay.
And you opened up...
Oh, the T-bar. Okay,
the T-bar,
T-bar thing. We've got
shit.
The T-bar.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
oh,
I'm telling you.
Oh, my God,
I'm
what?
Telling you to go the other fucking way.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Agreed. I'm agreeing with you.
On the right. Keep going.
I haven't saved it.
Oh, God. I haven't given it. Get the fuck.
Shit.
Fuck
shit.
Out of there.
Shit.
Fuck out of there. Fuck
okay.
Out of there.
Okay.
You're an asshole.
Right. So we can't go that way unless we hurt him and make him fuck off. So we've got to go this way. Let's do this crank handle down here. Oh, my God. Fucking rats. Bloody hell. Oh, I just don't want to waste
this.
What the fuck is that?
We're going to do some Beat Saber later on, right?
We're going to do some Beat Saber.
Please.
do you want to dance?
I
want to
dance.
Oh, God, it's fine. It seems fine.
Nightmares tonight, you fucking asshole.
Okay, we've got a random fucking key.
That's great.
Let's examine this key, shall we?
Sewers key.
No entry zone.
Oh, that's the key for something. Hang on a minute. No, because we've already got a knight.
What?
No, that's just the key.
I think once you've done the things, you put a key in, maybe.
Possibly.
I don't know, mate. Oh, okay, there's stairs. Oh, God.
Didn't mean to. Get out of there. No, you're going to have to go there anyway, aren't you, really? It's just one of those things. Fucking shit man's going to come out of nowhere.
Okay. This place is creepy.
Yes, it is creepy. Very creepy.
This is creepy. You've only just realised.
He's going to jump at you.
Yeah, what about this guy?
That's going to jump at you.
He's got no stomach.
You say that, but they're still going to get up.
Oh, God. See their faces and shit.
Please, is that no head? He's got no head, is he?
I don't know, dude. There's loads of them.
Oh, my God.
I really want that health.
I knew
it.
It's the little things.
Okay. Okay.
I don't think they're going to get up.
They're everywhere.
Maybe him, because he's not showing his belly. Not him.
He's definitely dead.
That grey one there. He's not showing his belly.
What's that? What the fuck is that?
I don't know, and I
I'm about as unhappy as it can get.
Yeah, jump down. Why not? Fuck it. Oh, there's something eating something over there, man.
I've got acid rounds. We're just going to have to... Oh, just hold it. Just go. Just fucking go.
I can't watch.
What's that?
I don't know. What's the pulsing...
What's the fucking breathing shit, dude? It's like he's got asthma. Dude.
I don't know.
Is that what it is?
I'm pussying.
I've just got to shoot it.
No, don't shoot it.
Dude, it's throbbing.
It might just be something you have
and
to just push out.
And it's in my way.
It would have attacked you by now if it was
fucking,
fucking bad.
That's fucking bullshit and you know it. The second I step over that fucking
it.
Shit.
Oh, no.
You just should have shot the cunt. Grenade. Okay.
Shoot the eye.
I shot him right in the fucking eye.
Oh, you did.
Please burn. No, wait. Burn to death. Burn to death. Oh, did I just make him angry? Dude, he's dead.
Dude, you fucking rocked it.
Oh, God, there's something else. Something else has asthma. He's vomiting. I'm running past him. He's vomiting.
Why did you run? Run like there's no running away.
Okay.
Door. Go through the door.
I'm going to need to kill some of these at some point, dude.
Just let them stay there. They're fine.
Oh, my
They're
God.
Right. Oh, yeah. Look, see how it tightens up?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, I know that. It's just... You've got to move sometimes. You can't wait for it to be when
you're
being chased.
Yeah, that's when you're scoped in, man. That's when it's fucking tight shot.
I know it is, but sometimes when a dog is coming after you, you can't just stand still going, oh, it's going to scope up in a minute.
All right.
Fuck's sake.
I'm just saying, man, take your time. It's not like it's a zombie apocalypse or anything.
Yeah, just take my time. Again, do you want to play it?
First time every time.
First bag?
I'd get it first time every time.
You would get it. No time, never time.
No time, never time.
It's fucking bullshit, and you know it.
So fucking would Peter Pan be
the fuck
there?
Fuck is this shit?
Oh, it's a red flower.
Great. Why the fuck?
Fuck's sake. And it's a queen one as well. Oh, no, it's
just
king.
Just give
king.
Me the fucking king instead of, like, constantly asking me to put kings in holes.
It'd be a really shit game if they just gave it to you, Philly.
Oh, no, but I've just gone through all that. I feel like maybe it's about time.
Oh.
They gave me a fucking chess piece. Danker.
Okay, so if you put it back in there, it opens up.
It does. Oh, queen.
Put the queen in.
Oh, put the queen. Oh, Jesus fuck.
What was that? What was that?
I don't know, dude.
On your left. Somewhere, maybe.
That's a fucking bishop. That was a rook that I had before. That's the bishop.
Right, okay.
There heard it soon. Snap, stab him, stab him. Oh, grenade. That's it. He's dead. He's dead. Inside there, on the left-hand side, there's a box. Is that a king?
Yes, yeah, a king. We haven't got a king, dude.
You want the king or the bishop?
It's no, king. We're all fucking king. King. Oh, no.
We got the king?
That is the king, then. Oh, okay. Right. Idiot. Fucking hell.
Okay, get whatever the fuck is...
I'm fucking glad you looked at that.
There's, oh, nice. Yeah, we need that.
Oh, we can unlock it. There we go. Sweet. That means we can take the queen. Boom. We're sorting this shit is. Out. Spark shot?
Or is it like a taser?
This gun fires wired metal prongs into your target, allowing you to fright with electricity for as long as you have the weapon raised and are holding left trigger, and continue to stay focused on your target. However, if you let the gun send too much power over the wires will snap after one final surge. Holy shit, dude. I've got to pick up this.
This is a puzzle room. We've got to figure out... I mean, that's great. Take that.
Right.
Oh, yeah, go through the door, unplug that one, and then do the drop...
And then
pick that out.
No.
Yeah, pick that out. Go to the top of the stairs and drop down. Drop down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah?
No, it's shut. There's a fucking shut.
Fuck. You got
Hold
access
on.
To this.
I get it. No, what I'm thinking is you take it with you. You grab this. I know it. Oh, yeah, I've got it already. Done it. It's already done, mate.
First time, every time?
First time, fifth time, sometimes. Right, then we're queening. Door open. Boom. King on the inside. Agadoosh. Around the outside. Get the queen.
Nice.
I'll back around this side. Get the king.
You won't be able to.
Yep, because it's on the inside.
Haven't you got to go through that door there?
Nope. There's no other doors in here. That was it. God, I hate the noises.
I can't.
If he grabs me, I'm going to stick a grenade in his mouth.
And then one dug and he should be gone.
Yeah.
Just try and save one of those dugs for the big guy that you've got to get past in the main cell.
Oh, okay. I can't get past him, dude. Oh, is he vomiting?
Yep.
Oh no, he hit me. Fuck.
What the fuck? Oh, he's spitting the little guys.
Yep. Yep, he is.
Oh, dude, you're going to use him.
I'm going to have to. There's nothing I can do about it, dude.
Gun.
Please be dead. Please be dead.
Fuck it, go. You've got 23 bullets to fight that other guy.
I'm just running. Fuck this.
Oh! God.
Just run. No! Oh, please, stick a grenade in his mouth. Please stick a grenade in his mouth. Thank you. Please. Look up. Okay.
Shoot the thing. Shit. No bullets.
Shit.
Shocker.
Oh,
I'm holding
it. Shit.
He's dead. Go.
Oh my god. Excellent. Oh, dude, man. This is too much.
I can't.
Holy fucking shit.
I don't know what to say.
Oh, fucking hell. Fuck my balls.
My fucking life.
Fuck my balls. Oh, I fucking hate these dudes.
Fucking juice him. You
bastard. Please just kill the fucker.
I didn't do shit. In any case, just go.
Go upstairs. What a son of a bitch.
Fucking jumped out of his skin so hard.
I fucking hate this shit and I love it all at the same time. Happy in our little safe room. There's a room where I could go and tell my secrets to.
Fucking idiot.
I'm a fucking idiot. You joined in.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I'm a fucking idiot too.
Okay. I'm fucking dying.
I'm exhausted, dude.
Should I take that?
Yeah, just take it. I was going to say, it might have been better if you'd have taken it when you were proper damaged.
That's fine. Well, we're going to leave this right here. This has been Philly Two Hats Gaming, and I have been Philly Two Hats. If you've enjoyed this, please like and subscribe for more videos coming very, very soon. At the end, you'll see a subscribe button in the middle, and in the top left and right hand corners, you'll see some videos to click on to watch some other fun stuff. And yeah, I guess you guys have a fantastic day. Peace.